presentation design, a leader design, by Marcos. Can you allow me to
Speak up louder.
The company is actually called Libra Incorporated. The price of the standard edition is $99. I recently marked down from $1,099 to getting more customers. The market share is approximately less than 1%. The user growth is continually increasing since they opened, and last year their revenue is $4.4 million. It was founded in 1997 in Richardson, Texas. The first version was a Libra design in 1999. The latest release was released in October 2009, to version 12. Chicago is mainly for mechanical engineers and manufacturing professionals. There are currently two different programs, one for CAD and one for computer animated manufacturing. Two important software add-ons. One is HyperShell, and add-on feature that enables users to essentially render images. And it's the first and only rendering application that constantly updates as you move around the screen, rotate views, and use the other viewing tools. The other is motion simulation and analysis. It's actually a built-in feature that translates assembly constraints into motion constraints, and also the user has the option to simulate motion by either using forces or by describing motion. Some special features include sheet metal design, which is a different section than a 3D part model, as we'll see if we'll show you. Interface detection ensures that the functions are properly by showing the constraints. It also incorporates Excel. If you want to make all your dimensions out and print out on Excel first, you can drive the part later from those dimensions. Also, it's also like Pro E, it's automatically updating, so if you change your 3D part, it automatically changes the 2D drawings and the assembly model. It also contains a finite element analysis that allows the user to conduct stress and strain analysis for real life scenarios. Some applications in the industry are industrial equipment, sheet metal, aerospace, transportation, electronics, consumer product, defense and military, and some companies that use this are NASA, IBM, Exxon, and ExxonMobil. We conducted a survey last night around 10 p.m., and this was the result. We obtained one hit from Career Builders and nothing from Monster.com compared to all the other popular CAD softwares.
Me and my partner here, we created another good design compared to Pro E in a pathetic scale from 1 to 10. And we gauged that the learning curve for a Libra design was much quicker than the one for Pro E, since Pro E works with parametric modeling. I think the design is pretty much everything that's out there for you, and it's very easy to use, in our opinion, guys. Versatility also, we found that Pro E is a lot better, and it's way more powerful than Libra can do many other things, and can be utilized for many things. User interface is pretty much intelligent in them. You can push many things, just like a little for the tutorials, there's many tutorials online and YouTube and things like that for Pro E, not so much for a Libra. The third party add-ons, the same story. There's a lot out there for Pro E, not so much for a Libra. As you can see, Pro E and parts together, make an assembly, you can do build materials that I will show you later. You can also do detailed drawings, you know, with dimensions, and you can put up anything in there. So we're going to make a new part. This is the interface. It works pretty much like the one for you. As you can see, the right side is pretty much the same. It has the same, pretty much the same buttons. It's really mirror, helical, and everything there. These are the data points. Start with sketching the X-Y plane.
Center.